Hello guys, welcome back to Inside the World of Gaming YouTube channel. We're gonna play Medieval Dynasty. We're gonna continue and they have new update. But before that, I'm going to eat because my character is really, really starving. And do I have water here? I'm just gonna get water near my I have this anyway. I have my little village ready. But of course, I'm not gonna show you too much of it. It's because in the future, I wanna have a walkthrough on it. But here's the pick of my little practice place for my hunter over here. They are practicing so they can be a good fighter in if something invade in my town. Okay. I'm having a advanced plan in here, but no one really practicing. I hope in the future, right? In the future, our hunters can come in here and practice, and I try to practice and I try to shoot some of the arrow here as a decoration, but the next season they disappeared, so it's not. But anyway, yeah. I hope in the future we can see people here practicing hunting. Anyway, so our video for today, guys, we're gonna talk about the update that they did in Medieval Dynasty, and about this update is about sorting of things. I think we can go now. If you notice, we have all these things over in my inventory. We'll see if we're gonna sort the items. We're gonna press H. See, you are this. You can press it by sort, and it will pop up like this. And you're gonna see if it's by ABC or by name or whatever. So we're gonna do that. We'll just say A and C. Okay. So that's how it looks. My queen is in the top. Okay. So anyway. So that's how it's good. It's very good now. There is another, you can also sort out in your management. You go to your management and you can have these people over here. You can sort it out based on their name also. You can sort it out or by age probably. We're gonna try what is ascending or maybe descending. We'll go by profession, no, by ascending, descending, and what else? By hunting, by farming, by survival. Okay, so we'll try ascending, sort by name, ascending. We'll see what's that. Oh, okay, so ascending is from the baby all the way to the very old person. Okay, from a young age to the old one. So you're gonna pick what you guys, you can pick by profession, I mean by building and something like that, or by their job, or by, I think I like this sorting, so you know which one doesn't have job and stuff like that. Okay, so that's good. And how about your plant? You can also sort it out the same process. You're gonna press and you can sort it out by ascending or by something like that, but I think so far right now I like month by number, so I'll just leave it like that. So yeah, okay, so another update that we have, guys, we have a third person, yay! So far for a while, we've been playing only on the first person, which is this. We cannot see how our character looks like. All I see is all what's in front of us, but not what really how our character looks like. It's probably maybe he looks like a droid, like with a long... how you see that, a long hair and beard and whatever, I don't know, we don't know. Is he look young and some ugly, whatever. So now we're gonna find out how our character looks like, and I'm so excited, so I hope I will not be disappointed. So are you ready? Okay, if you're not ready, it's okay. I'm so ready right now, so I'm gonna check. And what was the key again? I forgot what was that. Oh, okay, here you go. Woo! There he goes. Now we're gonna see the face. Let me see your face, character. How do you look like? Doing this slowly lang. Let me see. Oh, so this is how you look. Oh, he looks young. That's good. No beard, no long hair. That's good. In a way. So now we're gonna see. We're gonna take off the hat. Okay, let me see. We're gonna do. Oh, not so bad. Okay, so we're gonna take off the hat. I think he looks like, where's the hat? you got in there. We're gonna take up the hat for a bit. Oh, so this is how he looks, guys. So this is how my character looks like. Oh, look. Ah, I think the good thing is he doesn't look like any of those NPC that we saw around, you know? Most of the NPC, they almost looks the same, but he looks different. I think I'm right. But he's totally different from the other NPC that we saw around. I don't think he have the same any looks. What do you think, guys? Is he have someone looks in any of the NPC or not? I don't think so. He looks different. Okay, he have a very big face. But it's okay. He looks way better compared to the other NPC at least. I think the one thing I wanna change in this guy is the clothes. I mean, no matter what clothes you wear, they looks really dirty. Okay, I thought they maybe clean it a little bit. I mean, oh, I know it's a medieval times, but I'm sure during medieval times they are wearing knit clothes at least, right? They're not just look like this. They're so dirty even though they are brand new. But I hope they're gonna change that. But anyway, so that's how he looks. Is he wearing shoes? He doesn't look like he's wearing shoes. Oh, he doesn't have a shoes? Are you kidding me? I've been walking around without a shoes. Ah, see, I didn't even know that. So I've been walking around without a shoes. Okay, look, okay, guy, we're gonna get you a shoes, okay? I feel bad for you. He didn't wear a shoe, so let's get him a shoe. See, I didn't even notice that until there's third person Q&A. Excuse me? Can you give me a place? I'm just gonna get this guy a shoes right now. I didn't know he have no shoes. Should we get this? What's this? Boots? Should we get the boots? Oh, what's this? Four boots? Is this good? Or this is noble boots. Should I get you noble boots? You're noble, so you should get a boots. That is fancy boots. I don't really want you to wear fancy boots right now. So we'll just noble boots. We'll try noble. I wonder what the noble boots looks like. Yeah, he's a noble right now because he's super rich. You should have noble roots. Boots. Leather lining. We'll try this. Oh, that's a lot of money just to open one boots for you. So see what happened? He's just running around without a boots for a while now. Oh, I didn't know that. Let's see your boots. Now let me see. Whoa, I like it. How do you zoom it? Oh, so this is how you can zoom. You can zoom using in the keyboard, guys. You can zoom using your wheels. Okay, so that's how it looks. Now we gonna go see how it looks like when he's hunting. Let's go, we gonna go hunt. I hope we can find some animals. I'm not showing you guys my town yet because my town is a suspense right now. I probably need to eat something. Let me just eat something first because before he died of starvation. Okay. Okay, let's go. We're gonna hunt in a third person. Is it good? So this is how you hold your bow. They need to have a leather clothes and stuff for, so see, I want to have a leather clothes so it will match other leather fancy shoes because the clothes is really so dirty. Hey, where are you, pig? Usually I have a lot of pig here, but I take my hunter, scared him off. So we're just gonna hunt some deers. Hopefully I can find, see, the deers in here is gone is because they are spooked. But there's plenty of animals in here, so no worries. Oh, there's so? There's an... We'll see. Woo! Very nice! So So that's how you do it. But I think if I'm I so that's how it looks like when you are hunting and what's that? What's oh, it's a fox. When can ever have a pet? We need to have able to have a pet. I want that, a pet. So I hope in the future we can have a pet, huh? So okay, we'll go back now. I'm gonna there's another one that you can put a scarecrow in your farm, so I wanna try that also. But yeah, that's a third person. Pretty awesome, huh? I like the clothes to get changed, please. Do something about the clothes. I don't mind something that match with the leader one, maybe leader clothes and something like that. I don't mind that. So we're gonna go to my farm. Put away that weapon you and go run. Very good. And this is all my animals over here. Hey. They are empty. Most of it are empty. Hey, I cannot. Come on. They're just empty for now. It's because I don't have that money yet. But we are in our farm over here. So yeah, I'm gonna put a scarecrow. Maybe I put a scarecrow here. Where should I put a scarecrow? Where's that scarecrow anyway? It's probably here. Where's my scarecrow? Not here. I'm sure it's not there either. Probably here. Yep, right here. There you go. Scarecrow. Whoa, here you go, scarecrow. Good. Okay. Think that's good. You can put another one here. I don't want them to be too close. Where is that again? Another one here. Where was that here? Right here. Maybe this one. Oh, I can't do that, huh? Why? I think it's because there's a. There you go, another scarecrow. So here you go. We'll put another one here just in case. I think I'll put my scarecrow here again. Another. Oh no, no, not that. Yes. Okay, scarecrow. There, it's probably scary at night, but I think that's good for now. Three scarecrow and I'll probably put some here. No, I don't want to put scarecrow here. Yeah, I'll put some scarecrow here just for fun. Okay, just for fun, I'll put your scarecrow also here. Scarecrow, there you go. There. Is that okay now? I think that's good now. Anyway, so that's my scarecrow so far. I got just four scarecrow in. I hope nobody come and mess up with my stuff here because I already have my scarecrow. Yeah, so that's what I have for now, guys, for my farm. And I think what else should I do? And I think we can sit down also now, guys. Okay, I think we'll try to sit down here in our tavern. Hello, can I please have some? Okay, I'm the owner of this. Ooh, so that's how you. I'm the owner of this town. Can you please serve me something, sir? I want some steak and something. No one's serving me. I am the lord of this, and you guys ignoring. That's not good. Okay, you all fired. No one served me. Anyway, so yeah, so that's good. You can sit down. I wish you can eat also. I wonder if you will see how it is. Let me see. Oh, we're going to the food. There's another one. You can, I guess you can drag the items now. You can drag it, guys, in order for you will try this. Oh, see, you can do that now. But I think I... Yeah, you cannot see your character eating. But I wish they're gonna do that in the future. Like, you can eat. You can see him eating just like other people right there sitting and eating. I will be really looking forward for that while you sit down and stuff. I hope that. And that, of course, guys, for the customization, which is good. Like I said, the customization now is here, so you can adjust everything, guys. You know how before the customization, you cannot access this while you are in game. Before you have to customize everything before you start the game, it's because if you did not and you already started games, you cannot do anything about it. And that was really sad, because if the games do something about customization changes and stuff, and it's the old ways, players that have been playing for this game for a while and way too far now doesn't want to start a game, they will not be able to benefit for this customization. But they change it, okay? Now all you have to do is to pause your game, and then there is an access for your customization. For example, you are killing Wisen or anything and you're dying, then you can just go to your customization and click the unlimited HP and accept, and then poof, kill the Wisen without dying. If the same thing for other building or for tax, and you think, oh, my tax is too expensive, like mine, guys, I pay like 7,000 for my tax. I can pay it, but I mean, I have to really work. So right now, I don't earn a lot of money, is because I'm not doing anything. I'm so busy building and stuff. So after they put it here, because I have my tax in 100%, after they have this customization here, I put it in 50%, so I can save a little bit money and buy horse. Once I have my horse, I will put it back to 100%, because that means I don't really need my money anymore much, so I can just pay for taxes. But for now, I'll have it in 50%. It's just because I am too lazy to earn money right now, or everything running in my town is I don't have any ways to earn money by just depending on NPC. If I want to earn a lot of money, I have to do it myself, and I don't have time for that. I have time for only building my stuff. Anyway, so yeah, and this is very good, guys. If you didn't check this one, I really advise to check this. That means if you're gonna craft like this, what's that to do? I'll show you. If, for example, you uncheck this one, if you have this one, fast crafting, this is what happened if you have fast craft. For example, you're gonna craft this. I'll just craft. So this is R, and you're gonna see like that, and you're gonna put it like that. Let's say 27. Before, when you do that, it will craft like that, but one by one, okay? 26, 25, like that, and make another circle, another circle, it's all gone. Now, it's only, you can craft everything in just one go. Okay, so that's very good customization. What else? So, for EXP, if you want to gain more EXP, you can adjust in technology. Of course, you can have a lot of technology if you have multiplier like this. 200 depends for you, especially for reputation. They are going to hand on hand, like boss. Because if you need technology points to build a lot of stuff, then you need that technology points. At the same time, if you have technology points and your reputation is very low, you cannot build or you cannot get any people. So that's the go hand in hand. Stop drop items from spoiling. I guess it's very explanatory that if you have items that you drop in the floor, put in the basket, anything, then they will not spoil. But I think if you put it in your inventory, this, that's, they lower down because it's not and a drop option. I wish they're gonna make it an option that it's not only drop but everywhere if you check it, because I don't really like seeing all my food getting rotten. Like, I have already a lot of manure, and I don't like seeing my food getting spoiled. I like to have a lot of food made before I go somewhere and stuff like that. Yeah. So, yeah. So, that's how you go. So, anyway. So, yeah. Very nice now, guys. So, you can change anything you want in here while you are in game. Some of it probably take effect right at that moment. Like, and unlimited HP and stuff, and some of them is after season. But still, oh, I'm thirsty. I'm gonna drink. Okay, but okay, guys. So that's for update today, guys. Pretty good. And I hope you will enjoy your game, guys. And if you are new to my channel, please do not forget to subscribe and like that. I will really, really appreciate it. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.